Alright guys, so I was just really bored. So I was looking at the Technic pack and I was just like, you know what? I'm just gonna look at it, see if anything's changed. And guess what guys? Something really big has changed. This is so amazing. I am so excited for this. I don't even know what it is, but it's awesome. I'm sure that. How could it not be awesome? The first thing I saw, I was just scrolling through here and I was just like, oh my gosh, I don't even know if these are vanilla. Honestly, I don't. They probably are. I'm probably just making a fool of myself right here. They launch into the sky. They don't explode. I don't know if that's a bug. Look how awesome that is. I mean, they don't have a recipe, but that's just amazing. Okay, you can see some mods are still here. This is Railcraft, I do believe. And yeah, Railcraft. And Force Shield mod, maybe? Yeah, that looks like Force Shield mod. And Black TNT, we gotta try that out. Oh my gosh. Black TNT. Whoever thought of that? Obsidian TNT. What's this gonna do? What's this gonna do? What's this gonna do? I actually wanna stand back now. Oh my gosh. What are all these flowers on the ground? I've just destroyed wildlife, everybody. I mean, oh my goodness. Look how awesome that was. Oh, I just wanna just light the whole thing on fire. And run away very quickly. Because this is. Look at that. They're really cool exploding, though. They do. Look at that. I even have experience. When did that start happening? I don't even know. Maybe I killed a sheep. I can't fly anymore. But, you know, it doesn't really matter. There's black TNT. Not to be racist at all. But there is. That is amazing. Oh my gosh. I love the person who thought of that. What is this? Electric bow. Oh my god. What? What? We gotta try that out. Geared rod. I don't even know what this stuff is, honestly, guys. This is gonna make great inventions, but I don't even know what it is. I don't even know what arrows to put in this thing. Let's see if we can find an arrow. I guess there's only one arrow type? Does it come with electric arrows? Homing arrows, maybe. That would be amazing. Oh my gosh. Arrows. Oh, these are. No, these are missiles. What? Missiles? This isn't even Minecraft anymore, guys. I mean, what the heck is going on here? What is. Diamond dust? Oh my gosh. What is this? Glowstone Paxel. That almost looks like they spelled pixel wrong. What is this? What does this even do? Oh my. Look at this, guys. It's almost like a red matter pickaxe, except it's made out of glowstone. Oh my gosh. That is amazing. Don't even know what a paxel is. That looks amazing. What is it? Lapis, obsidian, glows. Do I glow? If this makes me glow, I will be in love with this game forever. Oh my gosh. I already have some of those. I don't even know why I'm getting those. Okay, we gotta try this out. This is terribly textured. But if this makes me glow, it'll be worth it. Am I glowing? Am I glowing? I'm not even glowing. That just sucks. Wow, I hate this mod. I'm not even glowing. No, this mod's pretty cool. I don't even know what it is. I think it's called Plugged In or something. Or Turned On. Or Voltz. That's what it's called. It's called Voltz. We'll just keep that on. And tubes, valves, and red. What? A red. What? What? Made from redstone ingots, which is made from a redstone block, which is made from redstone ingots. I don't understand. Oh my goodness. Where. Oh. A lightning rod. Oh my. If we can shoot this. No, we can't. What does it do? Does it have to be raining? Does it have to be raining? Turn on the lightning rod. Oh my gosh. It does. It's got charge. Boom! Oh my gosh. Can I set myself on lightning? Boom! Oh, did you guys see that in the sky? I'll show you. Show you again. That is actually pretty cool. I've never seen that before. Epic! Oh my gosh. Where are creepers? I've never seen an electrified creeper, but I want one now. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh, I gotta turn it. Easy. This could... Oh. Oh man. Just get a whole stack. Oh my, they look amazing. Look at him. I've never seen one of these things. Can I shoot you? I didn't get any arrows, did I? Crap. Let's get in kind of bad. Let's try lightning. No. Oh. Ha. I win. And now I'm stuck in this hole. Anyway, guys. Let's move on. I don't even know what any of this stuff is. This is all completely new to me. Honestly, I do not. Pumpkin pie. That looks absolutely delicious. A little bit undercooked, but absolutely delicious. And I can't eat it. Man. Steam turbine housing. What is this? Oh my. What? Theoretical elementizer. That is an epic name. Oh my gosh. I wish I had thought of that. A theoretical elementizer. Okay. Electronic separator. Radioactive block. What the heck? Ow. Oh goodness, guys. Look, my hearts are black. I've got radiation for a minute. I don't want that. Crap. Well. Better turn it to peaceful. How do you get oh my goodness. Anvil explosive. I don't think I've ever seen an anvil in my life. What is this? Still on fire. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. That was a lot of anvils. And they're gone now, actually. But that's a lot of anvils. I assume those were anvils. Red matter explosive. This looks extremely dangerous. But the texture is actually pretty cool. Look at that. Neat. Let's set it off. Get scared now. Oh goodness, guys. No, I'm getting sucked in. Not good at all. Oh gosh, guys. This is nauseating. Creator mode. What? I'm not even sure that's an explosion. Neatly carving out a bowl, though. Okay, we're gonna go away from here. That's a very, very loud explosion. Look at that. The particle looks pretty cool, though. What else do we have? Oh my gosh. EMP, nuclear, endothermic explosion. What the heck is this? Back. I don't want to be caught. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, they're falling. Whoa, goodness, it's freezing everything. What's going on? I'm like nauseated, I got frostbite. Is that even a thing? I can't even get off the ice. Oh, there we are. I'm moving so slowly right now. I've got, oh, a blocks. I got slowness on. Wow. Yeah. Holy cow. I thought this was amazing. Siren, electromagnet glass. That looks pretty darn cool. Whoa. Oh. Yeah, I'm in creative mode, aren't I? No, I'm not. Oh. That's weird. Radar station, a rail gun. What the heck? Sulfur, conventional missile. Oh, are these missiles of the explosions? Rejuvenation explosive. That sounds like it should give you life. For some reason, I don't think it will. Back away, back away, back away. Oh. That was extremely disappointing. Wow. Antimatter. Hypersonic explosive. What is that? I have a feeling this can make a very loud sound. Oh my gosh. That is epic. Oh my gosh. Can I actually get hit with one of these blocks? It's raining dirt and stone. And that thing is still going on way over there. That is crazy. Look at this, guys. Oh my gosh. Still happening up here. Look at this ice bomb. Oh my gosh. I'm actually kind of lagging out over there, so I'm not going to go over there anymore. Oh my. Jesus. Hold on, guys.
Okay. Some of this stuff. I don't even know what to say about this stuff. Fragmentation. Attractive explosives? What the heck? It's not very attractive. What's it gonna do? It's not attractive at all. It's just kind of a green block. Whoa. Oh, that's what it does. It sucks you in a little bit. Whoa, have you guys seen this? Look at this. I just realized that. Look at that. That is cool. The block drops are 3D. That's probably always been like that, actually, now that I think about it. Interesting. Anyway. Kenora, new. Let's see what else we got. We got missiles, we got a rocket launcher, no way! I need ammo for this, actually. Grenade, anvil grenade. Attractive. Grenades, steel helmets, steel stuff. That's railcraft, actually. Laser designator. Can we launch one of these, like, missiles with this rocket launcher? Gosh, if I can. Well, that's probably not gonna come to any time soon. Well, this is actually pretty cool. Let's get ourselves a cluster missile. Maybe I can only watch the green ones. Incendiary. That's kind of a downfall. So let's look at some of these grenades, though. That's definitely a shrapnel grenade. I mean, I don't even know what it is, guys. I still haven't played with a bow yet. I'll get some arrows. See if those. Quite honestly, it doesn't look any different whatsoever. It's fairly accurate though. Not really, never mind. I don't know what the deal with the bow. Oops. What else do we have? I mean, I'm just going through and finding stuff that I think look absolutely epic. Thermal meter, antimatter. Can you drink this stuff? Probably not a good idea to drink any matter. man. But yeah, guys, so this has been CornsyrupMinecraft 7. CornsyrupMinecraft, this has been epic. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what I'm going to do with all this stuff. I have to research stuff about the mods. I don't even know any of this stuff. Like, what the heck with the ice? And that thing is still going on. It's actually kind of a cool bluish color now. But yeah, like, I'm going to have to figure some of that stuff out. If you guys have any suggestions of what you want me to make with this new mod, then, wow. You can check out the mod list on the Technic Pack forums or .com or, yeah, I think it's technicpack.com/Voltz. I'll leave it in the description. So yeah, guys, wow. I mean, that's all I can really say to this mod pack, because I don't know anything about these mods. So yeah. Until next time, guys.